Sri Lankan author Shehan Karunatilaka has won the UK's prestigious Booker Prize for fiction written in English with The Seven Moons of Marley Almeida. It's a supernatural satire about a photographer who wakes up dead with a week to ask his friends to find his photos and expose the brutality of the Sri Lankan civil war. The winner gets €57,000 in prize money.